Gentlemen, I firmly believe that any man's finest hour, his greatest fulfillment of all that he holds dear, is that moment when he has worked his heart out in a good cause and lies exhausted on the field of battle, victorious.
We have sacrificed too much to not be victorious!